Good evening. On behalf of the Brewton City Schools, we welcome you to the 2016 T.R. Miller High School Spring Concert. We hope you enjoy the performance we have prepared for you tonight. We open our program with a Spanish march that, since it was written in the early 1930s, has become a standard of band repertoire. It has been performed by many bands in the United States and all over the world. The T.R. Miller Concert Band opens the performance with Amparita Roca. Continues our program with selections from the motion picture Titanic.
Thank you.
Salcedo composed the work in 2004 as a reaction to the endless stories and images that the news and television portrays. In the words of Richard Salcedo, music has always been used as a way of expressing emotions or as an anecdote to certain painful life encounters.
Thank you. we move on to our next selection, I want to take an opportunity to recognize a very special group of people, and that would be our senior band members, the senior class of 2016. As I call your name, please stand and be recognized and remain standing until the end. If you would, don't mind, hold your applause till we get everyone standing. Isabel Castro, Katie Kirkland, Alasia Nicholson, Zoe Sexton, Margaret Adams, Catherine Benson, Lauren Blair, Jasmine Culver, Madison Lowry, Philip Nordmeyer, Will Halverson, Shane Bradley, Bridget Casey, Heather Davis, Micah Nowlin, Sarah Perkins, Noah Morris, Lena Nettles, Josh Wiggins, Aaliyah Anderson, Michaela Harrison, Andrew Pollitt, and Lizzie Pollitt. I'd like to give these seniors a wonderful round of applause.
To perform on their final spring concert. This piece is chosen from their time in the high school band. This year, the seniors have selected a piece that is part of the Russian ballet, The Red Poppy, written in 1927. The senior band members, along with the concert band, present to you Russian Sailor's Dance.
Thank you.
is a nickname for the James River Reserve Fleet, a group of several dozen decommissioned warships anchored in the James River. The music represents the spirits of these ships as the ghostly fleet breaks free, returning to the high seas and former days of glory. The T.R. Miller Concert Band concludes their 2000 spring concert with Ghost Fleet.
Thank you.
This time, I'd like to ask our band booster president, Mr. Ron McDaniel, to come forward, please.
First, let me say, wasn't that a great performance? That was fantastic. On behalf of the band boosters, I would like to personally thank Mr. Anderson and Mrs. Rhodes for all their hard work with our students. Thank you so much. For the parents, for the grandparents, for all the volunteers that have supported this program throughout the year, we really appreciate all the hard work and your support. It wouldn't be the program without your support. We thank you so much. You know, this program, year after year, continues to produce opportunities for our students to go to the next level. And this year is no exception. We have four students that will be going on to the next level. I'd like to call out their names, and as I called your name, please stand up. Attending Troy University, Ms. Bridget Casey. Mr. Noah Morris. Mr. Josh Wiggins. And the University of Alabama, Ms. Margaret Adams. All of these students have received scholarships to go on to the next level. We're so proud of them. Well done. Well done. Thank you. Also, on May 15th, BMS will be having their concert here in the TRM Auditorium at 2 p.m. Please come out for that, support that event. You'll see another wonderful show.
I would like to personally say to each and every one of you, thank you for your support that you've shown and given over the past 2 years. And I wish this program, I know this program is going to continue the proud tradition of achieving success year after year. So to all the band students who will be here next year, I wish you best of luck next year and continued success. And thank you very much for your support. And we appreciate you, everyone coming out tonight. Thank you very much. Hope you have a safe trip home. Have a good evening. Thank you very much.